That's interference.
Thank you.
guys are going to wear out.
I would say they're so good.
You got eight here.
Yeah.
Yeah. deep.
His leg coming out now. Here's the line coming out.
Start going. This team's got to wear out at some point.
You think so? They're playing good position.
Yeah,
they really
do.
Right? Look at that. Guy right on top of it. Who's the Morgan? Morgan's a little freaking gritty now, huh? A little nasty. Do you remember Morgan being that big? We were playing with him last year?
Yeah.
15?
Yeah.
He was on our team in Inha.
Yeah, yeah. So
he wasn't that big.
He was bigger than
that? Oh, yeah. Okay. He probably added like maybe 6 inches and probably 10 pounds.
Yeah.
Right? Up, doesn't he? This is Alan's second year pass, right? He moves up.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
It's going to be a. Yeah. It's going to be a. 16 year.
Oh, I didn't miss it anymore.
that's funky. Automatic icing even on a PJ. Right? Yeah, really. I wonder if that went, if that's going to be a little fucked up. Taken down. Who's nine? 9 is Boston. Double Mott 2, 5 on 3. No, no, it's 5 on 4 game this turn.
Yeah.
No, I think it's a 10 game.
Yeah.
I don't think it's a 10 game.
Well, the game is always 10 game.
Yeah, 10 game. Yep. There's a good paper that I was reading about statistics about shots and the importance of getting into the slot area. Like all the shots that a goalie can see normally, like that's kind of like not very.
Well, at the NHL level, yeah.
Yeah, you're right, NHL level. But most goalies that have the capability, you gotta get in. Right? You gotta get into an area.
No, I mean, yeah, in the NHL, any
fuck that goalie sees and pretty much not going in, right?
Yeah. Hey, talk about layered backstory or layered screens. Uh-huh. Where one screen is a little better, but you have to have like two people in front, like with the defenseman, you know what I mean? Uh-huh. And that kind of makes it a little more jumbled. Makes it harder for the goalie to see that kind of stuff. Doing a pretty good job, and they're getting someone in front.
Oh.
See, that's what we're talking about.
Thank you.
door.